Well, some good news for drivers this morning. US 2 in Skykomish is back open. 5-mile stretch between Grotto and the Ranger Station was closed for most of yesterday. This was so crews could remove burned out trees caused by the Bolt Creek fire. 13,000 acres right now, 36% contained. WashDOT says on and off closures could continue as the fire is active right now.